Hi, and welcome to more of this. I realize I missed a C class before. This one. It's not the best one. It handles well. It handles quite bloody well. The takeoff is a bit and the well, you'll hear how the bloody thing shifts. It's Yeah, it's a bit slow in that department. What did I say? It's a pro, right? Yeah, let's keep that and see how that goes. As per usual, if I need to redo it, I'll do it off cam. Yeah, it's not fast when it comes to gear shifting, is it? But yeah, I did see this is a thing, what do you call it, a seasonal thing, this classic race rally cars C-class. I was thinking maybe they're all, because it depends a bit where you are, whether this is a classic rally car or not. Here in Sweden it certainly is, but as soon as you leave this bloody county, I'm not too sure, but apparently the people over in Playground Games agree with me that it's a classic rally car. Get that bloody Ford out of the way. Not as classic as the two Fords in front of me, maybe three even. So that's a Ford Escort Mark 1 and an Escort Mark 2 at least. I'm thinking maybe another Ford Escort, the one in the lead as well. Marwan, the boss. Come on. Why are there no bloody cadets in this game? Or Vauxhall, whatever the hell that would be then. Ah, really, you bastard! Of course, what else did I expect? He's in a Ford. Oh, no! Come on. Ooh, did I miss that? I did not. Good. Get that bloody Ford out of the way. Yeah, you're not pushing a freaking Volvo out of the way with that car. Trust me, mate. And this is about what? Twice the weight. Well, maybe not really, but I don't really remember. I had a Ford Escort Mark 1 back in the days, but I don't remember the weight of it. But it certainly wasn't a lot. It was basically a bit of a gust and it flipped up. yeah, maybe not that light, but certainly wasn't a heavyweight, that's for sure. The Volvo is not a brutal heavyweight either, but compared to other cars at the time over here in Europe, yeah, it wasn't lightweight. I did not remember what they weighed either. I've had a few of them, but I do not in any way, shape or form remember any weights, and I'm not sure if I ever had a 240 that wasn't a 245. Did I? I'm thinking maybe I had one.
I know I had multiple 245s at least, and I did have a 142. I have a 242 or a 244. Maybe.
I've had a few cars. see you on the next race. Yeah, so this is the continuation of this event. Which, it has three races. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna do that as well. Yeah, see you in the race. Yeah, I was a bit unsure how long it would take before it started, but horrible. Sorry about that bit of loading time, or loading screen rather. What screen? Black screen. What's the screen, huh? Let's not be racist. Shit. Rock and roll. Yeah, I am thinking maybe I do remember, you know, getting a
240 something from Mjölker. I'm thinking maybe that was actually a 242. It may have been. I do know that one I got from Jansson was a 245. So I am thinking maybe I did have something like a 242 or a 244. Maybe, I'm not sure. It's not relevant either, is it? It's been a while since I had it. Wouldn't mind one again, actually. They are a bit more fun than you would think, looking at the bloody things. Especially if we got something like a... Come on. Like a bit better engine, like the B24. Oh, what's the name, right? B20. Trying to remember the bloody name of the bloody engines, but yeah, the ones with a bit more than 100 horsepower, because they were, you know, fairly torquey, decently fast. They weren't, you know, very frugal with fuel, but at the same time, it didn't really matter what you did with it. It wanted the same amount of fuel, regardless of what you did. I mean, you could raise it or you could just drive like a granny and it would need the same amount of fuel. Just, you know, get a trailer, put it on the back. Yeah, I'll still want the exact same amount of fuel. And that's a good thing, because then you can always know how much it uses. But yeah, you know, decently comfortable. Not horrendous in any way, shape or form. Not extraordinary in many ways either. I mean, apart from, you know, reliability was quite brutally good. But that's something that's always been a Volvo thing. The Amazon, the PHEV and so on, they were always reliable. I do not know how it works with the front wheel drive ones, but they aren't real Volvos either, so who cares? See you in the next race. I just saw this. Plays first against average, plays second against average, plays third against... It's usually plays first against average, first against highly skilled, and first against pro or something like that, isn't it? Fairly bloody certain it usually says something like that. Third against average, you have to be extremely bad at the game to not do that. Or extremely young, I mean like 5 year old or something, that just floors it and uses automatic braking and all of that. Yes, no, I'm not going to set it to unbeatable. I think I could probably beat them as well, but then I would have to reload all the bloody things and restart the game, sort of. Well, not the game, but that bit. It would have to get new driver tires and shit, and just be sitting there for a while looking at a bloody screen. No real reason whatsoever. That's not, I don't know. It doesn't really matter to me. I'm not here to try to prove how bloody brilliant I am at these kind of games or any shit like that. Just here to have fun. That's it, and that's all. And proving that you can be quite bad at games and still have fun, so yeah. That's the most important bit with games. Escapism, having fun, ignoring reality for a while. Just a Norrlands Guld advertisement. Be yourself for a while, basically. And Norrlands Guld is a Swedish brand of beer. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Okay, that went a bit too much sideways for my taste, I would say. Damn near out of control. Whoa! These bloody Fords, come on, move it. It's a race. Don't stay stationary, mate. Three laps. Alright. bit much. I would have lost if it wasn't so, or if there weren't, rather, because multiple laps. No, come on. Grip. Yeah, that worked. That was more like a kart racer type of turn, though. Not kart racer as in, you know, Mario Kart and all of that. I'm talking about the actual karts. The racing thing from America where you go. Minute cars with a lot of horsepower and a gigantic wing. Basically a odd version of NASCAR. Driving on gravel tracks round and round and round. Like a record player. Turning right round. That is not a corner I'm good at. Apparently. Well, I'm not good at any corners, but that is one I really do not time properly ever. Well, twice. Ever two times. Doesn't make much sense, does it? Come on, beat this bastard. Come on. Don't have that in front of us, can we? Ah, what the hell? So you slam on the brakes and manage to get right in the way of me. Yeah, now I'm getting a bit. This is what I'm getting right now. I wonder if you shouldn't brake a bit down. That would brake just to land faster. Unless you're in a car where you can actually fly over the bloody water a bit. I need to really pass you, mate. Could you not slam on the brakes? Of course you slam on the brakes. At least you slammed on them and got a bit too sideways. Ah, you even got passed by one of the other ones now. If you only let me pass, I would not have punched you out of the way, and therefore you would have maybe been able to grab second place, or third, or whatever it would be. I should finish first, right? Oh, not doing that, though. Yeah, good. Thought so. Never worried. Guaranteed. The 7-3 bloke dude thing still ended up there. Fucking hell, Reaper, mate. 442. Don't you have any life or something? Yeah, that's quite high rating, I would say. 442, really? I'm fairly certain I'm more when the boss doesn't have the bloody game. Wrist? I'm 86, that's alright. We have one or two and none, and then one. Why does it look like bronze on 442 and gold on 229 though? That's a bit of an oddity. Because I mean, if it was platinum, it would be more silver kind of like. And if it was diamond, we all know that they are, you know, light blue because Minecraft told us so. Yeah, let's see what else we can do. And see you when we do it. Let's do that. I have no clue what it is, but let's try it. Got nothing better to do. Well, depends on how you look at things, but. No, I don't. Yeah, I have to work tomorrow, so. Fucking hell, 2 weeks vacation just gone. And yeah, fucking work again. So let's play a bit more games. I am not going to do this as.
So we managed to get a real cheer on, and I've got to tell you, it is one of the sickest things I've ever seen in my life. But
right, yeah, puke watching that as well.
You got this, future speed champion.
Not too. Ah, screw it, let's go with that. What was that? Pro, right? Yeah. Yeah, fuck, let's go with that. Again, if I need to redo it, I'll do it. Oh, yeah, so that's fine. Whoa! Ah, awful start. Come on.
sounds quite nice though.
Yeah, that's a thing, of course. How does this compress the audio with the music and all? I mean, in the headphones it's quite good, and it was good, you know, the test recording I did. But I don't have, you know, YouTube's algorithms at home. Whoa! On. I said
brilliant idea.
The difficulty level ramps up with the car class. So as this is a really fast car, the, you know, pro level is still, it's also a lot harder to beat than in something like an A class. For some reason. Because it's harder to handle the car, but still, not really, you know. Right now I'm doing horribly. Come on! It's not that hard.
Whoa! Maybe, you know, also remember the bloody minimap.
It's a good idea to use that thing in a game such as this. Not only going, but view which I'm doing right now. Come on! Yeah, that did not go well at all there. Of course, not having driven the car at all before does not help a lot. And the start didn't help either. But that's fine, as per usual, I'll show you the failures.
Yep. Back a couple of steps. We'll put it together next time.
Competing, I guess. Yeah, never mind. Going to check recording time. Yeah, I'll go for that thing, I think. Why not? Do I record? Yeah, why not? That will be horrible. I'm just gathering bricks right now for the bloody biplane. I do not know why, but I want that. Yeah, see you soon. Yeah, this should be a good place to start, because if I remember correctly, you just, you know, fly off the beaten path doing these things. It's just from point A to point B, do it as fast as you can. Wow, brilliant. No! Well, that should have worked if I wouldn't just been a bit further to the left. Oh, brilliant. That finish. Get out of ourselves. Come on. Floor it, come on! How is this? Oh, no! That was horrendous. I saw that. Hoping that maybe I was not seeing what I thought I saw, but I did see what I saw. I thought putty cats. I did throw putty cats. That was close. Come on. Floor it, come on. Floor it. Yeah, one star. Right. Yeah, new person. I don't think I've done it before, so yeah, that shocks no one. So, that was that. That has a thing by it. In other words, that you can earn Lego brick thingies. So, where's this done? It is. Right, wrong. Yeah, stuff. Sure. Cross currency is. Let's check if Jeff Master or somebody like that had one. Friends are followed, there. Yeah. Oh, better end, no. A class. Okay, so he's Spanish or Italian then, I guess. Or at least speaking one of those languages. Or maybe Portuguese. Because that's clearly not Swedish, at least, that I can't tell you.
Most likely not English. Sure. Yeah, I'm gonna go check what I have for A-class. Be right back. Never knew I had that, so I'm thinking let's do that. See how that goes. Especially since I've never driven it at all. I did go down one step, by the way, when I did the Chiron Lego thingy. So I'm down to... whatever it is. Expert or pro. Yeah, we can check what it's called. Yeah, expert, because I was at pro, so... Again, this is car... But it's also an A-class. Yeah, let's go up to pro again. Why not? Let's do that. I think it should work. Hoping it will. Otherwise, you'll know why. It's the car's fault. And crappy controller. Ooh, yeah. Let's do that. And they are about, maybe... Rock and roll, come on. This car is quite well handling, to say the least. Very nice. Oh, Jesus, I'm so looking at anything apart from the bloody world and thinking how great the bloody car feels. I forget to check what I'm doing. Almost smashed into the bloody hangar thingy, whatever it's due to that. Yeah, this is the original, so to say, the one you get when you get it. And it's really nice handling. Really nice. Screenshot at that bit. I mean, I've done absolutely nothing to that. Yeah, I like this. I don't like how I'm driving though. Come on! Stop praising the car and focus, you idiot. Let's at least try to get on the bloody podium. Yeah, I'm not doing it through that bloody thing because I'm fairly certain this is a bit faster. Even though it's longer, but you can floor it a lot harder. What the hell is this? Not even remotely good. Come on. Again, I'll forget about the bloody minimap. Come on! What the hell is this? Yeah, screw the minimap. Let's just do it. Do not like going in that one. Should go to the left. Or right, rather. What the hell was that? Useless. Alright, yeah, good. Thanks. Thanks for agreeing with me. Yeah, you can just, you know. Go away, come on! Help! I don't think this is... Alright, it's quite wide there, so maybe it is a faster way after all. Cutting that corner a bit. Can I get underneath that? Yeah, but... At least I'm catching up to them. I'm not doing well, but I'm catching up. So the final bit there was at least somewhat decent. Hell, that was useless. Jesus. So yeah, I'll do that off cam. And I'm thinking this is about the proper time to say thanks for watching. Take care, see you then. Have fun.